chest up and towards middle shot. Lift this muscle like a peevish bar. If you lack the brains, you definitely need a whole bar. Turns out he wasn't always that way. He grew up as the run of a litter. Unable to eat him. The only friends he could turn to were usually found on the big screen. He was there that he spotted his first cancer, and he knew instantly that's what he wanted to be. He spent the rest of his youth working real hard to get there, fueled by his dreams of great power and respect. With enough perspiration, he realized that dream. He became a hard-worked, street-born, ensuring that he never be forgotten or push him out of him. Something's happened. Where is everyone?
I don't know, but it's starting to give me the creeps. What do you say we take off?
You miss all the fun? Besides, I want to try out that new move I got from Raleigh's section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the Ninja Spire Jump?
Yeah. Do me a favor and read me the instructions again.
Land them safely upon diminutive points. Leap it lively and press it the triggering device with a round geometrical object emblazoned upon it.
So, jump it with the circle button to land on narrow spots.
That's a rough translation.
Thank you.
aggressive hand technique. Use the triangle button to toss your cap. Then use the triangle button again to detonate it. Better back off to a safe distance first.
Thank you.